What's up, man? Welcome to I'll Pump You Up.com's instructional fitness channel. I'm your host, Tim Mariello, fitness and supplement expert. Now, I just did a video called Freeweights versus Machines. This is kind of like my part two of my little mini series, all right? Freeweights versus hammer strength. Now, listen, I want to give you my opinion. I'm not saying this is freaking textbook. I'm just giving you my opinion, my recommendation, my editorial, my commentary. I don't consider hammer strength equipment a machine. I don't think they're machines technically. And I'm not talking about the hammer strength machines that are weight selectorized. You know, you put the pan in the weight. No. I'm talking about the leverage machines. Ones where you literally put plates on the hammer strength. All right. I don't consider those machines. As a matter of fact, I consider hammer strength free weights. Yeah, that's right. I said it. I got what it takes to say it. Right? I got the guts to say I think they're just as good as free weights. Matter of fact, I think they're just as good as free weights. And in some circumstances, depending on the machine, I think hammer strength is better than free weights. Dang, some of y'all had a heart attack. I literally do mean that. I really do. Look who has used hammer strength over the years. Dorian Yates. Dude was 6-time Mr. Olympia. Huge. How many times has that man in his workouts used hammer strength? Dude, I used to have the Blood and Guts video. I used to have the Dorian Yates book. I used to be a huge Dorian Yates fan. Dude, that man used hammer strength in his chest movements, back movements, leg movements, everything, man. If he used it, don't even tell me that freaking you can't use it. And I know you use hammer strength. Don't try to act like I know you're one of them dudes. Oh, machines are for sissies. I guarantee you, you use hammer strength all the time, and you like it too, don't you? And you think it's better than free weights too, don't you? Now look, the main thing I like about hammer strength, it's got really good natural movements. For instance, Dorian Yates, he never did flat bench presses, never did. He would start off his chest workout with a free weight incline press, all right, free weight barbell incline press. Then his next movement is he would do a seated hammer strength chest press. Now, if you look, a barbell press, you're just going boom. But with them hammer strengths, you're using the natural movement of your chest. Your chest muscles are really there to kind of rotate your shoulder girdle and all that, right? So if you look at the hammer strength, dude, you're able to go back, really get a good stretch, and really use a natural movement. Also, you can really isolate your muscles better with hammer strength machines, and you can control the movement a little bit better. For instance, you can squeeze, you can do drop sets a little bit easier, you can do negatives a little bit easier. There's a lot of pluses to hammer strength. Now, I'm not saying that ditch free weights and do all hammer strength. Mix it up, that's what I do. I use a ton of free weights. Ton of free weights, but I also use plenty of hammer strength equipment. I love that you can isolate muscles on those things. You don't have to balance. Like that was another thing that Dorian Yates said. He used hammer strength in some of the machines because he spent a lot of time, for instance, flat bench presses with dumbbells. He would have to put them on his lap and then get them up, and he would spend so much energy trying to balance the dumbbells on shoulder presses and all kind of flat presses, things like that. Dumbbell presses. It was too much energy on the balancing, where he said, you know, hammer strength machines, he could focus on just nothing but pressing. Nothing but pressing. That you gotta admit, that is a really good plus. Plus, with hammer strength, dude, if you have an injury, there's a lot of things that you can do on hammer strength that with an injury that you can't do with free weights. Now, some hammer strength sucks. There's some hammer strength freaking pieces that they suck. I won't touch them. I won't go near. Hammer strength cannot replace a lot of exercises. I mean, they can't. They're wonderful. I love them, but they're not going to replace every exercise. Dude, hammer strength barbell curls? I mean, how can you replace that? Hammer strength fly movements? Hammer strength squats? Heck no, you can't replace a squat. It's free weights, right? Tricep work on hammer strength, side laterals. There's so much. That's why you mix it up, man. Use free weights and use the hammer strength. The thing is, find the hammer strength pieces of equipment that you like. that work for you, that build the most muscle, that you can control the muscle with, right? My favorites are the chest press, any kind of press, really an incline, or on chest movements with hammer strength. Incline, I like. Decline, they have a wide grip that I like. All of them, the regular, seated, just regular press. Dude, I love those machines and I use them all the time and they really help me grow. The underhand pull down, you put the weight on, you pull it down like this. Dude, that machine's a killer. That's the one Dorian Yates used to use. Man, that thing will get your lats fired up. The seated low row, not just the seated row, the seated low row, where you grab down here a little bit, I don't know if you can see that, and you just pull, or you do them one hand at a time. Dude, awesome piece of equipment. Hammer strength preacher curl. Now see, I know you like that one. The hammer strength preacher curls are the freaking bomb, dude. Put all kind of plates in there. Very, very good movement. The regular seated row is awesome. You can do them one hand at a time. That's one Dorian Yates used to use as well. And one of my, dude, this machine is very dear to me. I'm telling you, I love this machine. Unfortunately, my gym does not have this machine. My old gym used to. It's the hammer strength deadlift shrug. Now wait, it ain't the shrug where you sit down, right? It's a deadlift machine that you can do shrugs with. That machine is banging. Dude, you can put like 4, 5, 6 plates on each side and just, you can set the pins where you want. You can do partials, you can do full deadlifts, you can do deadlifts with the like conventional style, hex bar style. I mean, dude, that machine's banging. So again, find your favorite. But let me tell you this, wait. Don't X out. Look. Wait. When it comes to hammer strength, don't use hammer strength because you're lazy. All right, that's right. If you find what works for you, if free weights, a certain free weight movement works for you better, do that one. Don't be too lazy where you can't go get a 100-pound dumbbell and pick it up, find a spotter, put it on your lap. Dude, don't be lazy, all right? It's not a substitute. It's not a lazy route. You're trying to find what piece of equipment or free weight exercise works best for you. Make sense? There you have it, man. Listen, do me a favor, dude. Don't forget to subscribe. Check us out on Twitter, we're on Instagram, and even Facebook. All right, guys? Tune in next time.